Namaskar. Today we will be discussing about a small muscle in our body which we usually avoid to take care, and that is our tongue. The tongue is an essential muscle that helps us to taste food. Sometimes we experience tastelessness, blisters on tongue, and many other problems. So what can we do to avoid such problems? Number one, gandosh. Gandosh is an age-old technique that is basically oil pulling. You can use for this practice either sesame seed oil or coconut oil, or you can use warm water in which you put powdered sesame seed and practice this technique when you are swishing all this in your mouth and removing it out. Hold the oil or lukewarm water in the mouth and swish around for 3 minutes, and then throw it out and wash your mouth with fresh water. Second point, yoga for tongue health. Yoga asanas and kriyas are very effective for the internal cleaning and hygiene of our body. First is Simha Mudra. Sit in Vajrasana position, your both palm pressing your knee, bend little forward and widely open your mouth. Try to pull your tongue as out as possible and stay in this position for some time. You can make even little sound where you are breathing out here. So try, and as long as possible, stay in this position as long as you are breathing out, and then come back to normal position. This pulling the tongue out with mouth wide open and all facial muscles tightly pulled is very good technique. You can do even in front of mirror and look at yourself. You can do this in front of sun and see that sun rays also fall on your throat. And this would be a wonderful technique which you should do regularly. Second technique is Jivha Mool Shodhan. Jivha is tongue, Mool is root of the tongue, and Shodhan is cleaning. So in the morning, try and drink a glass of warm water. Then with finger, massage your gums. Take a tongue cleaner, clean your tongue, and then rub the first two fingers on your tongue so that the salivation starts. And then move this thumb right from your palate down to the small hanging muscle which is called as uvula. Move your tongue in this fashion, rub it, and then you will notice that you would cough a bit, an internal cough where all the toxins in this region would come out. So try and do this also regularly, but only in the morning. These practices stimulate the oral pores in stomach and not only enhance taste buds, but also maintain its texture. Third point, temperature check. Before putting food or any liquid in your mouth, it is important to check the temperature of that. Your goal should be to eat warm meals, not very hot or not cold. Some people eat cold items straight away from refrigerator, while others drink extremely hot tea or coffee, or absolutely hot chapati just taken into the plate and eating. But this should be avoided. Having food at normal temperature is most ideal to be taken for a healthy tongue. Fourth point, lubricating foods. The food you eat should help lubricating your tongue and improve the function of your tongue. Honey and ghee are these two foods which you should include in your diet to keep your tongue and digestive system healthy. Have 1 teaspoonful of ghee in a day or 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey in a day for a healthy gut. All these things should be consumed in moderation to avoid obesity and all other risk factors like diabetes and so on. Fifth point, hygiene practices. Most oral problems could be solved by simple hygiene practices. This includes not just brushing, but by rinsing your mouth after eating. Person must brush at night as well as use dental floss if required, because some particles, some fibers get stuck in between two teeth. So So your teeth should be absolutely clean when you are sleeping. Hydration. It's important to drink water, as the acid in the stomach can reflux sometimes and hurt your tongue. This can cause even ulcers in your mouth. Water also removes any residual food particles, and this would help to keep your mouth healthy. Our tongue gives us indication when our body is not well. Hence, maintaining its health should be a priority. So, follow these simple steps to keep your tongue in good condition. Namaskar.